What's that?
It's okay, girl. You know you're worth.
It's hard to find these days. That's what happens when you live with your drag queen.